While we've been treating COVID with repurposed drugs, there is now finally some good news. There are three specific drugs in the form of monoclonal antibodies against the viral spike protein that have been authorized for emergency use by the US FDA and one by the CDSCO India. These can nip COVID infection in the bud if given soon after testing positive, but certainly in the first week. So these can prevent severe disease and death if given at home early in the infection. The first is the casirivimab and imdevimab combination that's also available in India of late. It's been tested in over 20,000 patients and is 70% effective in preventing hospitalization and death. Similarly, two more treatments, a combination of bamlanivimab and etesevimab, is 70% effective, and the latest one, sotrovimab, is 85% effective in preventing severe disease if given early. Now, if these are made in large enough quantities at a reasonable price, the monoclonal antibodies could be game changers for India and the world, especially for high-risk elderly patients and children. There may come a time in a year when anyone testing positive can have them and avoid serious disease. We should adopt these early, make arrangements to manufacture them in India at scale, and make them available at low cost.